Innocence Boulevard. I'll hit you with the brief en route. All right. The time has come to throw the cartel supply lines into disarray. We need them in a state of chaos. So when our unscheduled train delivery arrives at the factory, they just wave you through. So our primary objective is to locate their depot and sabotage their fleet of delivery trucks. Our secondary objective is to find a key card that'll allow us access to the factory's restricted areas. Oh, and keep an eye out for a driver uniform. That can come in handy for getting into the depot to hit the trucks. Okay, remember that laptop you got me? I found a schedule on it that says there should be delivery vans leaving this establishment any minute. Hack all the vans, and we can use the GPS to find the depot where they load up the drugs. That's where we're gonna hit them. Did you think that hacking device only works on train signals? No way! This is some multi-purpose apparatus. Guys won't be happy that someone's messing with their GPS. Stay vigilant. Damn, data's incomplete. If we hack additional vans, we can patch the information. If you see a uniform, take it. Might as well buy some time by playing the part. Plus, it's a rare chance to express your theatrical side.
Thank you. the van's drivers, warning their collaboration is at the garage. They won't suspect this is part of a coordinated attack. They'll just assume it's another day in Los Santos. You in that uniform? If so, you should be at an advantage. Just try not to show your face for as long as you can. It's clear you do not belong there.
Okay, keep things quiet and this will be easy. Means the factory won't be expecting us at all. All you gotta do is sabotage the trucks and grab a key card. If you wipe the CCTV, they'll be none the wiser. But listen, if you wanna blow the trucks up, there's no way of keeping that on the down low. You'll be alerting the whole cartel that you're coming for them. But hey, maybe that's your style.
Now the cartel know we're coming. We need to formulate our strategy. You get out of there, and I'll make contact when it's time to hit the factory.